It's been great to see people without masks and see people smiling.
Tuesday night, the city held an ice cream social to the relief of many at one of the most popular parks in Coon Rapids.
It's a survey she has to fill out.
Mayor Jerry Cook spoke at the kickoff of the Summer in the City neighborhood meetings at Lyons Coon Creek Park.
It's so fun to be back out in the park and see the residents come back out to the park, see the staff come out here. It's like 2020 never happened.
Lyons Coon Creek Park was closed for the 2019 season and renovated with funds paid for by the 2013 park bond referendum. The Coon Rapids Lions Club donated over $50,000 to help with costs.
Whenever I'm in the garden working, volunteering, just here in the park, people come here. They love this park. They come from other cities. They love this park.
This park has the largest play structure in the city for children.
My favorite part is probably doing the monkey bars and the zip line.
The park has large picnic shelters, which provide plenty of shade on hot days.
The park has four picnic shelters. Number 1 and 2 require reservations with a fee, while 3 and 4 are first come, first served.
A full-length basketball court attracts a lot of attention from the youth. And trails for walkers and cyclists run past Coon Creek and through the woods.
Our parks are very popular. Our trail system is second to none. That's one of the first comments we always get about about how great our trail system is.
I think that we just hit it out of the park with this. If you have not been down here, you have to come down and look at this park. It's terrific. Kids love it. It's always busy.
From Lyons Coon Creek Park, I'm Steve Antis reporting for Community Update.